first held Julia, since she couldn't really hear my voice, she would smell my neck. And when I first held Walter, he did almost the same exact thing. I remember just looking at him, and I knew that he was meant to be ours. They're the same. He waits for her to finish her homework, and then they're off to go play in the yard. She's learned a whole other kind of love.
Water,
my friend. I think they were both meant to find each other.